Have you read that Amar Chitra Katha? They have made one entire booklet on Gurudev. I have shared one story in that. I was coming back from Australia and I had they had booked my tickets in a weird way. So I had a 10-hour layover in Singapore airport. And then because there was a change of flight, I had to go and take one coupon and say that, okay, I'm ready for the next flight, whatever. And it was almost 9 months we were out of the country. Yeah? And I was really, really, really missing him. And there were so many stories happening there, locally. It was quite phenomenal. I'll tell you one story in Auckland, in New Zealand. One elderly couple, they came to the course, and they came in their BMW. And they thoroughly enjoyed the course. They were New Zealanders, Kiwi people. But at the end of the course, they said, we have given you a check for the course, but please forgive us if the check bounces. Contact us. We will pay up the money soon. Yeah, in case that happens. So I was wondering, he travels in a BMW. And he's thinking about his check bouncing, not having enough funds in the bank. And then I said, okay, fine, whatever. You enjoyed the course? They said, yes. I said, just you practice it. That's all. 1 month later, I was coming back to Auckland and that same couple was there. And they said, you know what? I said, what? Then he told me the whole story. They had many properties across the country. And all those properties were stuck. Well, liquidity nahi thi. People had bought it and there was no money coming in, or nobody was buying some of the lands that he had. And he said that just yesterday, Peter Jackson, the Lord of the Rings director, he brought one of my properties, which was huge property. And I tell you, in one shot, all my problems are finished. Financial problems are finished. And he's telling me, he and his wife are telling me, we have done nothing. All we have done is every day we would do our Sudarshan Kriya and we'd pray to Gurudev's photograph. He had a small photograph, of Gurudev. And he says, that's all. Such stories were happening all over. All Australia, New Zealand. And I was missing Gurudev. He had done his talks and all. He'd gone back. And I was really missing him. And I'm sitting there in Singapore airport. And I'm thinking, Gurudev, is it only I who am missing you, or do you also, think of me, or do you also miss me? Do you also remember me? Yeah. I had this thought. I said, okay. And then my name was called I had given that name for the chit, for the transfer, luggage transfer. And I go up to this guy and he gives me the chit. The number is 0513. It is going to come now. May 13, 0513. I looked at that chit and I had tears down my eyes and a huge grin on my face. That guy behind the counter must have gone, must be thinking, what's the matter with him? Wo number dekke or whatever, chit dekke koi itna roye aur muskuraye. And I said, okay, Gurudev, all right. You are also thinking of me. I went and sat and came back, came to the ashram. It was late that night or something. Next morning, I freshen up, go to him. He just calls me. He gives me a hug and says, oh, tum miss kar rahe the mujhe. That's the first thing he says. So, it is both ways. Yeah. As much as we want to see him, he also wants to see us. That's what I tell people when we are in the darshan line. You be where you are. You pull him with your bhakti. You don't push yourself onto him. No, you be there and you pull him. Yeah, unko bhi utna hi dekhna hai. But hum log kya karte? Idhar udhar chhalang laga diye karte. Then again, just to maintain the sanity and nobody gets hurt, then he has to make a quick exit. Or you see, so in bhakti also we need to have our awareness that we maintain sanity. Or whatever, so that we can have the most from you.